This is our first tutorial in Photoshop. So open your internet browser and go into site adobe.com, register your account and download your Adobe Photoshop on your PC. This will be a trial version for 7 days working. So next, open up your Adobe Photoshop, open our reference for work and just find lab one image and open it by drag and dropping the working area of Adobe Photoshop. This is our image and we will work with it. So if you haven't access to our online learning management system, you may just press print screen and after that create file, new file on the sizes of clipboard, then press create and just control V to paste or use edit drop down menu to paste it. Find crop tool, select this image to work in with and just press enter key or double click on it. And you can work with this image. So we need a palette of layers. If you don't see this palette, use window drop-down menu and find palette of layers. We need to collect our character using the proposed elements. So we can use new tools in Adobe Photoshop 2020, for example, Object Selection tool. Just select our object and release your mouse. And we see a selected object. If you want to scale our picture, just use mouse scroll and hold Alt key on keyboard, or use the hotkey of Control plus and Control minus. So after that, use edit copy and edit paste, or Control C and then Control V keys. After you use Control V, automatically create new layers with this selected object, where is selected object is copying. So I make legit tumbles of these layers and double click on the name to rename it. For example, this is head. So use move tool to move it and use spacebar to move image. Spacebar and release spacebar. Next, we need to select next part of our character. And we see Photoshop shown some errors. Can't find an object to select. There is no object because selected layer named head. In the layer of head, we see only this object. So when you use copying command, we need to select the layers with some graphical information. This layer. I change it name to BG background, For example, so one more time you select command of select object, then use Ctrl C, Ctrl V, rename it, nose, activate move tool and move it to our head. So to make this right, we need to drop and down from the head these layers of nose. If you need to change size of this object, just use command of free transform, Ctrl T on keyboard, or edit free transform, and by your choice you can move it, rotate, scale it, and make distort and other operations. So after that, double click or press enter key. Select BG font layer and find some different object. For example, we can use magnetic lasso tool. We can use different selections tools, magnetic lasso tools, find difference between color of pixels, Ctrl C, Ctrl V, rename it there, change tools to move tool, hold spacebar move image, hold spacebar move image, and make it, bring it here. So in the layer palette, find an air layer, right click menu and choose duplicate layer command. Ctrl T to activate free transform tool, right click inside bounding box and find command flip horizontal. You can use other command, don't forget double click or press enter key. Next select BG, find some eyes. Can use magnetic tools or automatic object selection tool to select eye, Ctrl C, Ctrl V, rename it to eye, activate move tool and move it. After that change positions on head, right click duplicate layer, control transformation command to flip horizontally, activate background layer, activate object selection, select and we see maybe we use adjust magnetic lasso. To unselect this area, use command of select deselect or Ctrl D on keyboard. Ctrl C. Ctrl C, Ctrl V, rename it to mouse, use move tool to move it, use hold space bar move, hold space bar move, activate background layer, and select some here. Ctrl C, Ctrl V. Double click to rename it to here. Use move tool. Use Ctrl T command. To make some scale. Next final part. This is place for tie. So select polygonal lasso tool, make selection in the shape of tie. To move empty selection, find, activate any selection tool with new selection mode and just move mouse inside this area and move it wherever you need. Then Ctrl C, Ctrl V and rename it to tie. Use selection tool. Use move tool to move it on this place. So that's all. Don't forget to save our work. Thank you for watching.